G'day fellow weirdos, welcome to the Lost Alpha with me. We are currently underneath the abandoned hospital, about to enter the tunnels under Pripyat underground. And as is very proper, I am very under-equipped. Now, I could try to go back and grab all the shit from the radar stashes that I left there because I didn't, for example, I left the Winter there because I didn't have any ammo for it, and now I have the ammo, but not the rifle. However, in the best spirit of adventure, I would instead try to carry on as much as I can. Oh fuck, there's a snark. Also, I find it very appropriate to do the underground this way, because that's the way I did it the first time I was testing this map, and the only time I've done this map before. Namely, I think I was actually planning to do something else, and then I found out that, oh, will you look at that, also I'm now able to enter this map, so why not try? And I did just that, and while I was doing the trying, it just so happened that I was out of supplies, and out of ammo, and out of everything, pretty much. Still pushing onward. And so it would feel appropriate to try and do that again. Oops. Is it the last one or the one before that? Oh, okay, that's the last one. Ooh. Shotgun ammo, yes, please. What is that? From downstairs, or is that a different one? I think it's a different one. Downstairs still. Okay, this one is still there. Theoretically, also let me. No. Oh, I stayed alive. I don't think you can get up from here, though. So what I was going to say is, theoretically, it would be possible to not engage this first batch of snorks at all, but instead, yeah, I need to reload. But instead, you could just. Run run through the corridor and up that first ladder. Alrighty. Oh, okay. There is a stash. Empty stash. Gotcha. Whoa. Looks like stashes. Oh. Oh shit, I got irradiated. Alright, I have to be mindful of radiation here. Thank you. might be the water. And right now I have also removed all irradiating artifacts. Yeah, okay. Let's do this. There is the small matter of a snork, of course. Blood sucker I see over there, or are they just happy to see me? Oh no, I think that's just a light or something. Supplies. Thank you. somewhere in the middle of this whole maze was a room. Like some sort of office or something. And there was a lot of shit there. Like all sorts of goodies, medkits, food stuff, everything. Stash. In fact, I think this might be the very room. Clearly not that room, but it is nonetheless a good room. Hello. Oh, somewhere there. Okay. Crispy Snork. What the fuck, rat? Reported to the science and energy program. Essentially, the snorts are all around us. I can hear them all around me, but where the fuck are they? I think they're above me. Oh, there's one. One. Because that's where they came from, but at least. They're coming out of the walls. Locked. How am I still alive? Oh, and I'm out of ammo. Okay. Feeling that there's some higher radiation here. Yes, there is. Protect, protect, protect. Bodies. Wait out a little bit until my health improves. A good anomaly to hide behind. Okay, but this one, I don't think it's in this level. another gun, yes please. Oh. No! Fuck you! Alright, let's see now. If the zombie fight are about, then they are about any minute now. There's some anomaly here. Oh, whoops. Please don't tell me that I'm stuck in here now. Oh, this is so not cool. No. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's try to get some enemies around. Yes, there is an anomaly. I know it now. So basically, my whole master plan hinges on the fact that the zombified will realize I'm here. They're gonna try to catch me. I will kill them and take their weapons. And one of them had whoa, fuck me. Really? Fighter at. Too bad I don't have a grenade. Yes, please. Save here.
Vader.
Oh yes, please. Whoa. Not a good time to sleep. I ain't got time to bleed. But no, I'm out of ammo. Oh shit. Defunct, but it shoots, so where I came from? I think so, maybe. Oh, this is not where I came from. I haven't been here. Interesting. Thank you. looks like it's gonna lead to a whole other area. Now, if I remember correctly, then this and the other upper tunnel were connected. Oh my. Yeah, these sort of round tunnels. Okay, I think since I have just escaped from a big peril and I have kind of sort of a weapon, I should pause here and start the new episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!